I'm Ben Hutchison in Waukesha, where they've seen a huge influx of water in the last 24 hours. Downtown, the Fox River is gaining speed and height. As of 10:15 Monday night, levels were already above flood stage. Paths are covered, no longer accessible. How is all this water impacting the wastewater treatment plant? What adjustments are made when there are water events like this one we're seeing right now? That's all tonight on 12 News.